here. So yes, thank you for the people who have decided to come off due to the horrible weather, which isn't actually that bad. So anybody who's not come, just a sham to say they're just dead to me. Way too expectation. So Rage Against the Machine got to number one. So anyway, yeah, so I could just sit here and moan about Rage Against the Machine for the next 10 minutes, but I'm not going to. I'm going to play some music. And if anybody hasn't picked up a free gift off the Christmas table, they should make sure they pick one up before the end of the evening. That includes everybody. And we've got quite a lot because lots of people said, yes, we'll be here.
29
people 29. Said they'd be here, apparently. And as we found out tonight, from the Rage Against the Machine thing, Facebook never lies. So, so there's 29 people here who all definitely said they were coming tonight. Yeah, thanks. Pick a present. There's more than enough for everybody. What do I do now? Got something I was going to tell you.
Gig coming up?
What?
You have a gig coming up too?
Yeah, we have gigs coming up as well. There's flyers kicking out. This is all riveting stuff, isn't it? I'm sitting here really boring myself. Okay. I'm going to start making some noises so it'll still happen. joining the circle of trust there. It's good that lots of people are here, so it's just been nice and people having fun with it. Anyway, so thank you, that was me. So far you've seen A, who plays as Mutate, then me as the Moths. A was good, wasn't he? Yeah. You're out to take a piss for a while.
At the end of his set,
you walked in, he was just being cool. You did a slash.
Slash and burn.
Next up is Matt. He's James a dreamer. It's how it's pronounced properly. And then last of all, we've got the thing is like, who will tell us, what is it like? Cold and damp. Apparently so.
Lonely.
Damp and smelly. Did you like the way that NASA crashed something into the moon to find there was water on it? When India had already discovered this and announced it and had gone, yeah, we've discovered water on the moon. Then NASA went, yeah, we're not taking any notice of you until we've crashed something into it.
Yeah, I like that.
Anyway, thank you very much, and I will go away and let Matt do his thing, so thank you, bye.